So let me show you how to add a link to an image in Canva. Here we are in Canva. So I've already added the image into my document. Now, if you're not sure how to do that, I'm gonna link above a video that's gonna show you exactly how you can do that. So what I'm going to do now is link to one of my YouTube videos. So I've already added this little play button, if you will, into my image. So I'm going to click on that. And once I do, you're going to see three dots that appear that say more. You're going to click on that and then go down to where it says link. Click on link, and then the next thing it's going to do is to prompt you to enter the URL. So I'm going to head over, I'm going to highlight my video that I want it to link to. I'm going to then go over after copying that, simply paste it in and then hit enter. And now you'll see that the URL that I want to link to has already been added. So all I need to do now is click done. Now here's the pro tip, because when you have something like this, you never quite know where someone is going to click on your image. So in order to make sure that the clickable link is going to work, what I also recommend you do is click somewhere else on the image. And once again, those three dots are going to appear. Click on that. Click on link and then copy that URL in once again, hit enter, and then done. Now you don't have to worry about where they click on the image, because wherever they click, the image will then open up the URL that you've directed it to. So that's how you add a link to an image in Canva. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.